Alright, so the spot's, I'm not sure if it's known. So I figured I might make a specific video for this one. But if you come up here any point in time, before Wingardium or anything like that, but as long as it's before you move these boxes, basically, you can jump on the lion's head and just walk through the wall up here. Nothing is accessible from what I can tell, and I've tried. There are the coins back here. It's apparently it's not going to give to me. That's weird. But you can void out. And I've tried to get to that door down there from over here if I could. And then you can come back into bounce, obviously. But I just wanted to show that because if you can get in there before Wingardium, you might be able to continue the story ahead of schedule. I don't know. But I mean, we need Wingardium for everything, so. Just wanted to point it out.